below normal. There were 25 heating degree days yesterday, which is 9 above normal. This brings the monthly total to 306, which is 8 above normal. The yearly total since July...
York. This concludes the NOR Weather Radio, all hazards on alert test.